Two cars giving problems this morning. One car has lost first and second gear, the other one has lost second and third gear. So I'm not even sure if we're going to compete in this event. I'm going to have to look at a car tomorrow. Maybe I'm going to share Bobby's car if his ride is available. I'm not sure yet.
This doesn't work, right?
David Summerbell is allowing me now the opportunity to drive his Evolution. This is his Mitsubishi Evolution Puma Cup car from Motor Sales and Services. David is asking me to go and work with him today to test and tune the car. And the only way to do that is to drive the bejesus out of it.
He didn't know the car and wasn't accustomed to the power of a Mitsubishi Motor Sales Evolution and had to get used to it.
He showed his adaptability because he went in the car for the first time, made his first run, which was a very impressive run.
The car felt good, was turning well, I was just concentrating and not missing any gears. Flat power the first run, did well.
Throughout the day, looking at different driving styles, like Raj, just aggressive. He wasn't even driving his car and it looked like he owned it. One of the most amazing drives is from Noel Golden Jr. His little 1300 Swift going up on two wheels, even sometimes one wheel, it seemed like the car suspension way off, but doing the time. I looked at him mostly because his car wasn't the best prepared car, but he was using it and doing very well. So you'd watch him and see exactly how to carry momentum through a corner. That was the biggest day, like the most moment that stuck in my mind.
Like this, you came down there?
Coming gear, back?
Yeah, when you're coming up, the tight one before this
yeah,
launch. Yeah.
And I gear down too late.
Gear down before. Like when you start in panic, gear down.
Before I change, so
before
I just come
you,
off
it. While you going into it and breaking, gear down.
Gear down.
After you get on the gas and realize.
I'm flying this fix car.
Learn from the two things from the two runs from before. Go out there and do my best.
Malcom showed improvement again. Still, I think he's driving below his ability. I see a lot of things in Malcom that is really, really good. One of the things that we're looking for, which is trainability, is seen in him. And we like that.
Going into the third run, pretty confident. As soon as I go down into the second set of chicanes, the whole blur of tires again just gets to me, and it's all about now panic, brake, turn, gas. Going up through the gears, immediately, just boom. Realize the car not going.
And then I hear Jordan saying, the car jumped out again. I didn't even bother go over there right away because I was preparing to go out on my run. I want to go and put down a fast time. I missed my second run. I was moved off the line. I was flat through everything.
To get a good start, you want to go through those tires as hard as you can. Don't touch them. Get on the gas early. Get onto that straight. Go through the cones.
brake hard, get the car moving slightly, and keep it going without mistake.
They actually proved that it's not just the little Peugeot he can drive, but he actually can step up to the bigger cars, and we'd all love to see him step up to those bigger cars.
That second lap was amazing. All the worries of the engine and my car and the drivers not doing well kind of went out the door. And I was shifting. Third, fourth, everything was third and fourth. Come down into the hairpin. Second, third, fourth, third, through the slalom. Coming through really, really nice. Going a little bit hot, on the brake, locks up. Decide that the car, if the car goes straight, I'm going to lose too much time, right? Why not put in a beautiful drift? Reach for the handbrake, pull the handbrakes. Car goes sideways, car dies.
It's just not being accustomed to big juice, and we don't use handbrakes in these events, we use horsepower. Take that. Another
one bites the dust. When you shut off a car mid-maneuver, you look like an idiot. And that's what happened to me. I looked like an idiot.
Well, the first lap was so perfect. Well, I'm disappointed.
And that was just the last second loop, you know?
Nice second run.
And I come through
this. Yeah. No, look now, you see this? At that, we are waiting for the finish now.
Yeah. And I threw a deuce, and he just died, and then won fire back up.
Yeah. Luckily, he made a little mistake in David's car, and he was so carried on about that, he completely forgot, or somewhat forgot about me blowing up his engine. So, I got away a little bit with that.
What a good day.
Yeah,
feels good.
Feels good? Yeah.
You guys made a choice this morning for Jordan and Malcom to drive. Was it a good decision?
Yes. Yes.
We're short of an engine. We're also short of a couple of trophies. But I think these guys did tremendously well, especially because they're on the Federal 595 RS tires. Road tires here at a race. We have some fantastic times to show for that kind of tire. Round of applause to these two guys. Since we're in the voting mood, who votes that Jordan rebuilds it? Show of hands. Oh, okay, you're all friends. Anyway, y'all did very well. We're gonna have some more activity. In that activity, we're gonna be eliminating people. Now I noticed that there's no Natasha. Where's Natasha? That's one of the things that we like, teams that stick together. So we have to see where that goes. Did you all enjoy it?
Yeah.
Good driving?
Yeah. Well, I'm proud of all of you, everybody who drove today and everybody else who stayed and participated. Mostly you guys even helped me with my car today, so I was a little bit shocked. I'm very grateful to you. Thank you. But this is what it's all about. I was really glad to have you guys here with me. I didn't have to ask you for a thing. You all participated. This is what we were looking for. This is what we found. And I like what I found in all of you, right? And you know, we're still not over. We're here in a little dilemma. We're going to continue on with our decisions and so on. But this is for us to know and you to find out. You guys made a decision today. And we are left to make the decision also. You understand? So give yourself a hand. Y'all did very, very well. This is the best I've ever seen. This is better, good participation, better than many teams who race professionally.
That's true.
You understand? So,
that's
guys,
true.
Give yourself a round of applause again. Okay? Yeah. Proud of you.
How does it feel?
Yes, yeah, good.
Here we go. Let's go collect some trophies.
Yeah, come on, guys. Come on. Yeah. Next time we hope we're looking
look at it,
mobile.
Look at it.
We hope it's a team mobile.
On the next preview.
Yeah.
You know. Said Whitty. This need sponsor.
This says a need sponsorship.
Sponsorship. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, need sponsorship. Yeah. Said Whitty.
Good yeah. Promo.
Oh, this is you. Yes, this is
nice and white, meaning purity. You understand? So need sponsorship. You don't want some front now, you want some tire.